Tru-Mark presents automatic online induction sealer machine tabletop model. Let's see how to operate the machine. Switch on the panel, switch on the sealing, adjust the speed of the conveyor as per your comfort. Calibrate the sealing coil using the knob given so that the product get maximum exposure of induction waves. Set the guides as per the jar size. Adjust the height of the induction head using the height adjustment knob so that there is minimum gap between the bottle top edge and induction head. Fix the cap having the induction wad inside onto the bottle and place the bottle on the moving conveyor. They will get passed through the induction head and get exposed to induction waves for the certain time. You can set the speed if you need the more time to seal the head. Once the sealing is done, if needed, one can check by opening the caps if the sealing is done or not. Machine can give up to 50 to 60 bottles per minute depending on the jar size and shape. Machine is very easy to operate and works on PET, HDPE as well as glass jars.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel, and for any doubt, please send your inquiry on the numbers given below in the description.